Alright, what's up guys? Welcome to another vlog. So, previously we told you we put for 4G 13
Junkyard Molo.
Junkyard Molo. We only bought for only 250. I'll show you guys.
Welding set off ah?
Nope, leave it off. Ta-da! So you all can see the video that it runs, it drift. Come on boys. This engine.
Can start.
PVC pipe, because we out of material, you no more bursi pipe, so see, you can see the U-turn pipe. Kancing radiator, carburetor, 13 valve, sweat pipe.
13 valve?
Hey, 10 valve, sorry. So now we're just fixing the seat, because before that we no seat. So we have to fix the seat properly, now we're mounting on the bracket, so we just inside do one bracket for a bucket seat. After that, we're going to do firewall for his car. So you will not see the engine sticking out from the driver's seat. We're going to do firewall, put dashboard, make it sweet car so I can drive in drift. We still got the Toyota Celica XL. Sweet pipe. Sweet pipe. Batang buluk. Alright, we're going to do muffler bag. So you can see inside.
Okay.
Engine stock lah, wanted to modify or we do custom. So we just test, maybe we put some footage inside, see drifting. So
some test run.
Maybe on the next video we do a really proper test run on the streets.
Mm-hmm.
0 to 60 race with Jeffrey Saga.
Jeffrey got new rims. Jerry got new rims.
Rims.
Beautiful. Sun siap ready. Ooh, who's this hype beast?
Can you
doing seat bracket ah?
Yeah, seat bracket.
Very dirty, but it works.
Okay, let go. Let go, you see? Let go.
Laying down,
you can eat. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 Yeah.